Over three decades ago, the vision to create the world's first African-themed forest, river, and beach resort was conceived by a 29-year-old man. Come with me. Let us explore what happens when a vision is transformed into reality and the economic trickle-down effect on a community and its people.
Ibololo. Unugbo ina.
Ben.
Kefe la se.
Mo fe ko resort si be.
Kim je resort?
Ile bi ile igbafe tawon eyan ma wa ton ma ti se faje ton de ma lo le awon mi le su.
Hotel.
Ben.
Hotel o ba se ni bebe. Uwe ne ma ko hotel be. Bawo lo ti fe ko?
Wo yin gangan ni ma fi ko
lo ma ko nugbo e
o ni o
nugbo lai o le ma wa be
awon eyan pataki ma wa awon yibo awon alawo dudu bi tawa na o ma wa
ka ma da mo inugbo ti diju o o gbada be so mo ta ma ma da wa
okay o
e olodun ta mo da ni
e bi gan e bi ba gogo gogo ni mo
ibe gogan
e o
lo fe ti gbe wo yo yo abo 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 aye
This is where I was born and brought up. This is my village. As a matter of fact, I met with Wanle Akinboboye, or Otumba rather, Wanle Akinboboye. So, about 30 years ago.
Wow.
So, if we are talking about economic impact of La Campagne on this particular village, it's numerous. In fact, before then, if you come to this village, you would like to stay a minute. The entire place was pushing. Yes. But even we then, if not for him, what would I come and do here? Because I was in Lagos. Yes. I worked with ABM, Associated Battery Manufacturing Company then. 30 years ago, look at it today. You know, the moment you put a very good seed on ground, what will come out of it will be also good. So I left the place with that passion that I must also do something that people will see. So I started with school. I said, okay, let me start with something. Now look at the standard of the school. We have one here, another one at Ijebu, another one is going on somewhere else in Jagamu now presently. So the economic impact of this La Campagne you are talking about is numerous. I can't. We have another town hall here now. Because when we wanted to start, he was the one that brought the idea. Who knows about town hall? Then So he said, okay, let's start something. So that if we at least we want to gather ourselves together to talk to ourselves, we can see a place. People always follow development.
Yeah.
Most of the fishermen are somewhere else before. When the campaign came in here, they all have to move down here too. Because they will now see somebody to buy the fish from them. We have CDA, Community Development Association, about 8 of them. So there is token they are collecting from the campaign too. And the ballet is on the payroll.
Yeah.
Yes. On every Ilea festival, the women, the youth, the elders, everybody. Do you know what Lakam normally do that Ilea festival? They will buy cows, buy rice, buy beans for them to enjoy their festive period. For that period, that 3 days, if you come to this village, you will enjoy it. You would like to go back to Lagos. If you want to employ, most of the artisans there now, we employ them directly here. We train them there.
Mm-hmm.
They don't even know anything. Wow. We have to move from one village to another. Once you are out of school, we employ you, we train you, you become a technician. I am an electrical engineer by profession. So we employ a carpenter that will train all those people that are interested in carpentry. We employ a bricklayer that will train all those people that are interested in bricklaying. So that is what we do there. Some of them there now, most of the staff there now that are called artisans there, we train them there. Government should know that tourism industry is what is going to generate more revenue for the government. Look at the beachfront. From Lagos down here is over 1,600 kilometers. From Lagos down here, if you pass through the beach side. So what are we doing with it? Nothing. Apart from La Campagne, then Eleko. So let government do something about it. That will create more jobs for everybody.
I started as a cleaner, but I worked as a cleaner, as housekeeper, for 7 years. Before I was promoted to F&B for another 2 years, that makes it 9 years. Then I was acting duty manager for 1 year, that makes it 10 years. And now I'm the duty manager of the industry. I came here 2006. And now I know what I've achieved. I have a graduate, my first son, my second daughter. I have a graduate, I have 2 houses. So I have achieved a lot in La Campagne. And I thank God, I also thank Dr. Otumba Wale Akinboboye, because he really take care of us. He's really is supportive anytime we are in need. He's a father. He doesn't take us as a staff, he's a father. So, and I pray that all what he have done must not perish. And God should help him well, because he still have a lot for us. Because according to who he is, he have a lot for us. We are many like this that has nothing, that has no certificate, because I just have O level. But now I'm the duty manager, and by special grace of God, and now I'm still going higher. Because once you show him who you are, he's ready to take you up to any length. That's the person he is. And we are about many of us cannot read, even cannot write their name. But today they have their own houses. We are about 6 that is cleaner, and we have our own houses. We are not paying rent anymore. So we thank God that we came to La Campagne and we meet somebody like Dr. Otumba Wale Akinboboye. May God bless him more.
Oluko mi ni Musa Adiku Sunny, alias brother. Security ni mo fi bere 1999. Ni mo fi bere nbi. Amo bi mi ti mo sise lo titi o. Yawo mi bere. bi ya mi ti sise o sise bi odun mesan ka bi mewa ka bi ju be lo bi ta tin soro yi on mo meni lo wa nbi ikan gba ball fun la campaign ikan wa nle unje ton tin wa unje ikan wa ni ibi ton tin woko oju omi si la campaign one to ba wa si la campaign pe agu eja bo ni o phone eja bo ni o wo fi bata sile ni o wo fi fi la sile ni o pada aso e o to ba so dumeyin lo tu pada tu ya aso e mo dupe lodo olohun pe olohun so le fun mi la campaign to mo ti ko le meji mo dade moto meta ti mo fini nigba ti agibobo ma de lu ilu ile meyin lo wa to je block ka bi le marun awon nsin o ti di small london lampe to mosalaji lo kefa amo igba ti omo ibo nwa to won yan nwa to ni ko to nsele ta mo ilu papa ni ko di bibi ta ne fin dara te ba de lu nsin won mo pe eko be de ni eko ma fi julo so mo dupe o ile sa ki bobo ko di jona o
imi ni oga awon kumba to ngba le ni la campaign to de la campaign 25 years igba ti ngba owo mi fi won omo mi ni school 13 lo si school won to ba ti de lati school won ma ti lo si bise wo la campaign ni mo ti so won fi so won si bise
this life not on my soul live make a live my life
I joined la campaign the year 2000 October 1st and I started working with la campaign as a bus boy. After 3 months, I was promoted as a barman. After 6 months, I was also promoted to bar attendant. So I continued the journey of La Campagne service, which I enjoy my service, my work. So the year 2014, I was also given as operation manager. That is the level I am in La Campagne Tropicana. I'm also blessed that I have a land that I'm planning to develop by God's grace. I also marry 4 years ago, my chairman, Dr. Wale Akeboboye. He's a nice man to me. He trained me a lot, carried me along. No matter the mistakes that I make, he always call me close and correct. So I really appreciate all of the years that I have spent in La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort.
No time for cherry candy, yeah. Won't you want to retire for life, Barakora? This life not on my own. Chop make a chop my.
Ni last time Kinto Bere she ni La Campagne. Our brother mi kan wa bi ngba yen ton pe ni engineer wa so. Awon lo head La Campagne. Mo wa n gboro ngba yen awon mo le fuji mo ba rin ngba yen ma n gberin fa awon mo le fuji ngba yen sugbon na igba to wa ya ni boda mi wa pe mi lo wa ni company kan ti wa ni ilu wansin ni ilu ikegun pe ki wa ma sise nbe na o se olu fe se electrician mo fe se for now o wa ni okay to ba ti je yen wa ba mi la campaign ko wa join awon electrician mo sise la campaign odun merin ni mo fi sise later won wa pe mi as a casual la campaign ngba kan igba ton wa pe mi mo wa pada wa baba to ni ile ise wan le akibobo e mo de appreciate ego olohun atubo ma ran won lowo won ma n ti o ba ri pe boya omo kan wa pe omo yi o ni experience kekere kan won ma n try lati je ke experience yen ko po dada mo dupe lowo la campaign igba ti mo wa pada ti mo wa bere ise yen igba e mo fe yawo mo bimo mo de ko le meji baba yen tu wa wo mi o ni a o wa fi meje oga awon maintenance
oruko mi ni jimo lati fat omolewa mo nsise ni la campaign mo ti bere ise lati year 2000 mo wo bi baya se dancers ngba yen atunda awon to ma nse koshora mo nse housekeeping lati be mo lo leni computer awon ran mi ni computer mo lo leni 6 months owo ti mo ngba mi bayi ni mo fi ran amo mi ni school first born mi o learn to ba de lati school o ma learn AC bi bayi lati year to lati 10 years to this time oko mi ti ku mo ti kole ise cleaner na mo fi kole mo ti ko 3 bedroom flat mi sanwo ile mo en to ni ile ise la campagne ohun epu wa o ma sanwo school omo mi o ma fun wa ni owo onje mo da tun gba salary mi baba na ki olohun ko ma ba mi gbowo ega lati se tawo
oye lati se tire. My name is Ayo Adeye and I joined La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort in 2015 and I was employed as a special assistant on financial matters to the founder, Dr. Otumba Wanle Akinboboye, as well as the financial controller. My journey in La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort has been a very journey, so to say. I actually was in financial services industry, so to say, stockbroking firm, and everything we did basically was buying and selling of stocks. But having joined this, I call this a movement, I've been able to see in the light of what tourism and hospitality is all about, as movement of people from one point to another, and for different reasons, be it business tourism, archaeological tourism, and so other tourism type that we actually have. And my rub off with Otumba Wanle has actually opened up, like I said earlier on many things in terms of bridging the knowledge gap I had in hospitality and resort management, which has actually helped me to know, because from the background I was coming from, I never had a clue of what hospitality management is all about. But being here now, it gives me an opportunity to see in broader perspective or broader scope what hospitality and tourism actually is all about. And being the head of finance and admin, it also opens one up to taking up new challenges, and because one of the major things that we actually find difficult to manage is actually people. And that's one of the greatest assets that I've been able to learn over the years, how to manage people, be it difficult people, be it people that are very easy to, you know, work with. So that is one of the plus I've actually been able to, you know. And also, I have children, by the grace of God, I've been able to send them to schools, and they are currently still in school. And a lot of things actually that are, you know, going on under the scene, which in no distant time they will actually come to the fore. And you know, like I said, it's a movement, and I believe so much that when a seed is planted, you won't be able to know how many seeds will come out of that. And that is the same way I believe my life is actually is. It's a seed that is planted, and in no distant time, I believe so much with all sincerity that a lot of fruits, you know, will come from that. And every eye that sees it will actually, you know, say, wow, and every ear that hears it will actually tingle. So far, so good. It's been a very pleasurable experience. And it's just, the sky is just the beginning. We've just started. It's just down 5 years down the lane, and I believe I still have many more years, you know, to go, and many experiences that are actually there for me to learn and to be at the peak of my career. Being an accountant, of course, I came in with the intention of just being a straitjacket accountant, but with my relationship with Otumba, and it's also his tutelage, it's actually opened me up to a broader view of not only managing finances, but also, you know, adding to the cap I'm already wearing about what tourism is all about. And that actually has added, I can say, is one of the things that I've actually come to gain as we speak. And like I said, I'm very sure that the sky is the beginning. It's my time, please let me live my life. Let me live my life. Cause I couldn't lay you la daiba. It's my time.
My name is Idemu Etomi. I joined the resort in the year 2017, December to be precise. I came in as a casual staff during the Christmas period, just like every other applicant that came seeking and scouting for a job. Well, I was the complimentary desk officer at that time, and also making sure my environment, most especially the toilets, are clean for the guests coming in during the festive period. Well, at that time, I was also looking for a job, but I didn't know I was going to end up working in the tourism industry. However, fate may have it, I ended up here. And 2.5 years down the line, I'm the front desk supervisor of the reception. It has been an awesome experience for me because working in the tourism industry is no joke, but at the same time, it's an eye-opener for those that are willing to learn and also give themselves self-development in the tourism industry. Well, working at La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort is not only about making sure the guests are satisfied, but also the welfare of the staffs are also paramount, whereby you can come in as a cleaner, and if you are dedicated enough, you end up being a resort manager. This is one industry that I know that you don't take time, or it's not about number of years you've been in other industries or what you know. It's where it takes what you're willing to learn, if you're willing to learn, and also hard working. It's the industry that can promote you like 3-4 times higher. So working at La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort, as like I said, has been an eye-opening for me. I've been to so many places that I never thought I would go on my own time. At the same time, I've been able to meet with dignitaries, governors, politicians, a whole lot of them, just by visiting and working in the resort. Well, I hope that this is just a stepping stone for me, and also years down the line, I hope to be more accomplished than I am at the moment.
Tell somebody, yeah, it's my time.
My name is Sokpoke Victor. Presently, I'm working with La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort. Before then, I work with a company called Bojuani Nigeria Limited, based on my qualification as mechanical engineer. Shortly, about 8 years, I left the place. Then I joined Otumba Dr. Wanle Akimboboe as tourism practitioner. I joined him, and he made me a tour operator with the tricycle. You know, through the tourism, I begin to meet these people. Me, the ministers, governors, captains of industry. In fact, it was so joyful. I was so happy doing my job, and it was so motivational. Then thereafter, I was promoted as a front desk manager. About a year later, I was promoted as assistant duty manager. Less than 6 months, I became the duty manager. 2 years thereabout, then I became assistant operation manager. A year later, then I became the resort manager. It was so wonderful. Apart from all the experiences, how to build the resort, how to manage the resort, how to maintain the resort, how to entertain people, because all these things he taught us, entertainment, security, the operation of the resort, you know, I mean, most wonderful one, going on tour. In fact, I was so happy. He made me to know where they call Oyo Ile today. We only read it in a book, in pages of book, but I didn't believe that I would be there. Is it from here to Cote d'Ivoire, to Ethiopia? What are we talking about? My joy, everything lies on this tourism operation. Apart from that, my children attend a very good school, and they can compete with any other children on the street or being in Nigeria or in the world. And it's true, Dr. Wanle Akimboboe, all these things have happened. Because I didn't imagine before your child can go to school, you pay 100,000, you know, or beyond that. But through this, and he paid us very well. And through that, we can be able to take care of our children. I invest a lot in those beautiful kids through La Campagne, through the help of Dr. Wanle Akimboboe. I'm so grateful to that man. till tomorrow. He's my mentor, he's my teacher, he's my motivator. No matter what, he's still my main oga kwata kwata.
My name is Aminat Thompson. I'm the executive assistant, the founder of La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort. I joined La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort in 2014 as a marketing executive. And since then, I've worked in administration, I've worked in public relations, and I've headed several teams during my journey at La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort. Dr. Olawanle Akinboboye has inspired me in so many ways. He has inspired me, a 29-year-old man came into this forest and has been able to touch the lives of the people, has done something new, has done something, has created a path, created several industries in security, in tourism, in hospitality. I've also learned from him that for you as an individual, as a young person, if you have a dream, you have to wake up first before the dream can come true. And all the lessons that I've had from him, have, in one way or the other, I've imbibed it in my culture, and that has enabled me to grow professionally, especially in this organization. As a marketing executive, unknown to me, Dr. Akinboboye had been prepping me and grooming me to be a leader. That he has also been doing with a lot of young people. He sees their talents even when they themselves don't know that they have such skills, they have such talent. So as a marketing executive, when I was a marketing executive, it gives me tasks that most times I wonder, what's the relevance of this assignment to my job description, not knowing that it's actually teaching me to learn, teaching me to lead. And those lessons that I've learned, he believes that it teaches us that it's okay to make a mistake in as much as you are able to learn from such mistakes. Over my journey, six years now, at La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort, I've made a lot of mistakes and I've learned from them. I've also understood that as an individual, you can actually create and make impact. You don't have to wait for the government as used to. We don't have to wait for the government or somebody else before we can make impact in our environment. And personally, I've imbibed that in my life. I volunteer for several organizations to teach young girls about sex education, and I also try to do my best in any way, any situation I find myself. During my journey in La Campagne Tropicana Beach Resort, I've traveled wide and far. I've interacted with people throughout the continent with different cultures globally. I've attended trainings in leadership in various topics, preparing me to be a leader. I believe that through the president's passion had made me believe that we can create Africa, the Africa we want. As Africans, the Africa we want is in our hands. Dr. Akinboboye's passion for developing the African continent is contagious. And as young individuals, the president also takes time. Dr. Akinboboye is founder of more than 15 organizations, but most times he gathers us young leaders around and give us leadership trainings, leadership lessons, make his life as an example, as a case study, and encourage us to pursue our dreams, because it is in that our dreams that we can create the Africa we want.
Nani ekasun sir?
Ekasun.
I intervene you land now. Then you pay any our motto be meta be merry. She na our motto in here sir.
No motto ti money lele yi. Mora jibu kwa mada alenge vakon. So mo dupa lo la campagne mo dupa lo mo chiche bi mo da dupa lo mo ga. Gbogbo to bo la campagne sise mo dupe lowo o mo da ka ki bobo ye igba to de lu wa arayo aroyin o